Peace, peace, Ali. Coming back at you with another video. And in this video, I want to speak briefly about the point of spirituality. So welcome back to the channel. My name is Ali. This channel is all about God realization and personal mastery. And today I want to speak about the point of spirituality. You know, the word spirituality gets thrown around very loosely. Like, I think that's pretty safe to say. So I wanted to make this video to give you some clarity on what spirituality means to me. Now, before I begin, spirituality can be defined many different ways, and it's personal for you. So don't let myself or anyone define spirituality for you. I'm making this video for people who are kind of in the dark or don't have a true grasp of spirituality. But I wanted to say that from the jump. Spirituality is what it means to you. It doesn't matter what I say or another spiritual teacher or anyone says. It all that matters what it means to you. And lastly, dealing with that, in the Kabbalion, the universal laws, it states that all truths are half-truths. So even if you think you know what it is, that's your perspective, and someone else may feel otherwise. If you look at it, there's many different religions, many different spiritual paths for a reason. That reason is because there's many ways to connect the spirit and practice your spirituality. So there's a few main points that I want to touch on. Firstly, spirituality, when you look at the word spirituality, is defined as the non-physical or beyond the physical, sort of like metaphysics beyond physical. So when you talk about spirituality, obviously you're talking about the unseen. So what is that unseen? It could be defined for one word as values or morals. When you think of a spiritual person, you think of honesty, you think of truth, you think of compassion, you think of patience, you think of loyalty, you think of love. All these things you cannot physically touch. So I'm gonna paint a scenario like this. If someone came to your crib, say like they're a crackhead, and they stole some money that you had laying on the dresser or laying on the table, you wouldn't really think too much of it. You'd be like, oh man, he's a crackhead, he took my money. But if the Dalai Lama came to your crib and he took some money, you don't be like, man, I can't believe the Dalai Lama, you know what I mean, took my money. Same thing if you went to the store and seen a shoplifter and it was a Buddhist monk and he was putting some meat inside of his robe, you don't be like, damn, a Buddhist monk is stealing. But if you see like a homeless person or someone else stealing, you don't be like, okay, someone's stealing. So my point of that is when you think of a spiritual person or a holy person, you expect them to exemplify certain virtues. Like I said, it can deal with patience, love, kindness, gentleness, all these things you expect a spiritual person to be. So one of the points of spirituality is more than likely it should make you develop some inner qualities. Another thing with spirituality is, in my opinion, once again, everything is my opinion. Another thing dealing with spirituality is probably more than likely will have you connected to something greater than your humanity. What do I mean? Most people believe that there's a universal prime creator or the all or the source or God or spirit or nature. Most people feel like there is something beyond humanity. That's why in all the major religions and all the spirituality traditions, they have a great source. They call it God, the all, the most high. They have a name for something that's greater beyond humanity. Same with the angels, nature spirits, elementals, etc., etc. So the point of spirituality, in my opinion, is to have you connect to something greater than your humanity. That's why one of the biggest things that I brought to the planet as far as my vessel, this vessel, Ali, is helping people connect with their ancestors and deities via an altar. If you're not familiar with an altar, make sure to go into my playlist and check out some of the best altar videos. So my second thing that I want to put out there is that spirituality, one of the points, in my opinion, is to have you connect with something greater than your humanity. Okay, lastly, as it relates to the point of spirituality, is spirituality, in my opinion, should lead to some sort of enlightenment. Now, the word enlightenment light spirituality can be defined many different ways. For the sake of this video, I'll just describe enlightenment as a grand awakening. An awakening to something that is more than your humanity. This is where you see yourself as a god or a spiritual being. And if you look at the word enlightenment, there's a few main words. There's in, there's light, and there's mint. So it's the act of letting light in. So when you look at that, what is letting light in? If you're full of darkness, let's just say, let's just polarize this thing. If you're in darkness, that means you're in the unknown. That means you're lost. Imagine traveling and navigating, but yet you can't see. That's what most humans do when they come to Earth. They're just going around, but they really can't see anything. When you reach a certain state of enlightenment, that's you shedding light on yourself and you shedding light on the universe, so you're able to see. That's why it's called third eye blind or third eye open. You're able to see that which you previously didn't see. So this is a whole topic and video within itself, but I'd be remiss if I didn't include enlightenment in what spirituality means to me. So the end result of the soul, in my opinion, is enlightenment. Once again, that can be defined as many different ways. Many traditions describe enlightenment differently, but for the sake of simplicity and keeping this very eye level, if you would, I'll just describe enlightenment as a grand awakening, an awakening to something greater than your humanity. So this has been Ali. Once again, take this information with a grain of salt. If you already have your defined definition of what spirituality means to you, then just watch this video for entertainment value. But it's my will that you took something from this to help catapult you on your path to God realization and self-mastery. For exclusive content, the ability to work with me and to also join a community of like-minded souls, highly recommend that you go to my flagship program, Spiritual Mastery Accelerator. You can find out all the information at spiritualaccelerator.com. So until next time, this has been Ali. Peace.